So the race now on the course is a heat of the Women's Novice Sculls, race number 8, between AJ Drake of the Tennis Rowing Club on the far side and Eve. Between Ainsley Watson and Smith, Sherfield some lengths behind. They come into the last part of the course. Ainsley Watson just in the lead indeed. Smith attempts had a short break there. Finished, Frati has increased her lead to about 3.5 lengths. Now is a heat of the Women's Senior 3 Sculls, race number 12, between S.J. Cassie, of Eton Excelsior Rowing Club on the far side, and T. Scotton of Upper Thames Rowing Club on this side. Station, R.J. Carslake of Newcastle University in the centre, and R.M. Wright of Thames Rowing Club on the Berkshire Station. Carslake is in the lead by about a length from the park over the right, with the lead now leading by about 3 lengths. So on course now is C. Castell of Henley Rowing Club, who is sculling over in race number 14, a heat of the Men's Novice Sculls Division B.